Good afternoon. My name is João Moreira. I'm a PhD student at the University of Twente in Netherlands. I'm supervised by Luis, Marken, and Patricia, the other authors of this book. Our research is about the situation of our systems applications, the development of these applications, a situation where applications are applications that try to detect situations and react to those situations, and they are particularly useful for disaster management. Disaster management is this process that considers both prior disastrous events and after disaster events. Some applications, examples of the situation of our applications, are meteorological forecasting and earthquake. When we are developing a situation on our applications, we must face some challenges, such as how to characterize the situations and the reactions, how we manage and collaborate the situations that detected among the applications, and how to handle the situations that were not specified during design time. So, to deal with the aforementioned issues, we are proposing a well-founded framework, which is divided in two levels, the design time and the runtime. In the design time, it's divided in two parts. At first, the conceptual part, where we adopt the unified foundation ontology, which brings higher level category definitions, such as what is a situation, what is an event, and how they are related. This well-founded ontology, this foundational knowledge is materialized through the Onto-UML language to model the context. With the context, we are using a way to model the situations, which is the specific patterns and rules to define situations, to a language called situation modeling language, which is also a graphical language. And to once a situation is detected, a situation that's modeled in SML, then we are using DPMM to model the reaction for the situation. We are considering also an ontological model driven engineering, where at first we enhance the semantics of the models through a verification and validation process, and then we map those specifications to the implementation, such as the context to Java classes and the situations for CPTI, which is an extension of the tools fusion rule-based system. And in runtime, we have a situation of notification broker. It's a PubSub broker to collaborate to share the situations that were detected among the applications. And at last but not least, we have here a model that tries to foresee new situations that can be interest of the applications and recommend it to the end user. If you have questions, please ask me in the question section.